Recently, we conducted a survey in 7 European countries, and there we found out that many of the HR professionals and managers are really not yet prepared for Brexit. And just to give one example, 1/4 of those people we surveyed didn't know how many people they had working in Britain and how many British people were working in Europe. There are a lot of employment issues we have to consider before, during and after Brexit. One of our experts is Elke Brees. Elke is our senior consultant for international employment, and she will tell you more about some of the issues you need to consider.
I think it's very difficult to be ready for Brexit because well, there is a lot of uncertainty. There is a possibility that there will be a deal with a transition period. There is a possibility that there will not be a deal. And nobody is ready, not even the legislation is ready for a no deal. It is important that HR departments know where their employees are working. It's important that they know if they have British employees working in the EU or whether they have EU employees working in Great Britain. We need to have the overview ready and up to date as soon as we know what Brexit will bring. It will be important for them. We have focused on 3 employee scenarios to make sure that everybody knows which employment situations can be impacted by Brexit. So we have a permanent situation where a British employee is working permanently in the EU or vice versa. We have a situation where the employees are traveling back and forth, so on a regular basis, cross-channel. And we have a situation where the employees are working temporarily across-channel. So we call it cross-channel employment because it's really something that's focused on from the EU to UK and not cross-border because, of course, within the EU, the regulations stay the same. As SD Works, we would like to be your partner to help you translate and implement the new legislation to come. We have a lot of resources ready for you. We have blog articles, we have the survey, we have insights, and in addition, we can also use our broad experience with other companies to help you. In addition, you can also call me or one of my colleagues for a free assessment to talk through the situation at hand in your company to make sure that you're Brexit ready.